Okay, so hi everyone. We've got a new gadget today, and I've been asked to present it to you, do the unboxing, which I'm very excited about. So what we have for you today is the Nespresso Creatista Plus. Creatista Plus. So Creatista's a bit of a play on barista, I think. So we bought this in Festival Walk in Hong Kong. It's a brand new model, and we were lucky enough today to get 20% off. So less talking, more opening. Let's see what's in the box. So here we have it, nice, easy to open box. UK Hong Kong fitted plug as standard. First of all, we've got the Nespresso pod recycling bag. Now these Nespresso pods, as this is a pod machine, are 100% recyclable, so that's really good. So we have our Creatista Plus machine handbook in many different languages. So this comes with a 2-year warranty. So if it breaks in 2 years, you can take it back, no fuss exchange. So, in this box here, we have, tasting pods that come with a machine. So I think there are 14 pods here and a few flavours to choose from. So first of all, a nice solid machine actually. I've got our drip tray. So we've got some metal on the top, plastic on the bottom, nice size, you can fit a good cup on there. So what's quite special about this machine, it's a pod machine, and after tasting the coffees that come out of it, it's actually a really, really nice quality espresso coming from a trained barista. I am actually very impressed with the coffee. Okay, get this off. There we are. So here we have it. 19 bars of pressure. So 19 bars of pressure doesn't mean that it's any better than a 15 bar machine. It all depends on the quality of the machine and how it's built. Actually, this seems quite a nice machine to look at. So here, this is where you pop your pods in. They have to be Nespresso pods. So when you're buying the machine, you are buying into the brand, which I guess might be a downer for some, but you know what you're buying. So the espresso pours out of here. You have your own milk steamer wand, which is good. You're able to lift it and angle it. The only thing I found with this machine is that you cannot manipulate the jug the way you want it. You have to leave it sit there. So also, as part of the package, you also get a nice little milk jug, which is great. Straight sided jug means that you can make frothed milk for cappuccinos, but you can also make steamed milk for lattes with a spout, so you can produce some latte art on top as well if you like to do that at home. So what we'll do is we'll get this all set up, and then once it's set up, I'll talk you through the program on the top, and we'll make some coffee.
Hello.
Hello, what coffee would you like today, sir?
Perhaps I'll have a latte, thanks.
Oh, okay. Well, I can make it on this funky machine.
What's that?
This is a pod.
Dulçao do Brasil, from Brazil. Okay.
So you pop it in the top of the machine, And then you, if you come in, you can scroll through the menu by twisting this button. So did you say latte?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once you've selected it, make sure you have enough water in the back, press start.
Okay, and is that one shot of espresso?
Yeah, that's one shot. So are you happy with one shot or do you want two?
Can I have a double,
please? Double, okay. Well, we'll put two pods in because otherwise in that size mug, it's very weak. So again, make sure you're on the start coffee, not on the milk, because it will automatically go to start milk after pouring one shot. So turn back to start coffee, press start again. Set to pour a certain amount of water through, for depending on what coffee you want. So the ristretto is obviously a short shot, the lungo is a much longer shot.
Mm-hmm.
So afterwards, make sure you have enough milk in the jug. This is probably too much milk.
Mm-hmm.
You actually only really need to pour it up to, or just above the minimum for one cup, but I'll probably make myself a drink after. So you have to make sure that you cannot hold the milk jug, it has to be on the stand, on the tray. So you pop the steam wand in, position the milk, press select. So it's on hot, are you happy to have it on hot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then the amount of froth. So at the minute, here you can make more froth, or you can, for a cappuccino for example, or you can make less froth if you want a wet coffee. So you select it. The temperature is hot, and once you are happy with your selections, you press start. So normally I'd actually do the milk first,
mm-hmm.
otherwise the coffee, as you see, will just sit there and go a little bit stale. Remove the jug, pulling it out. Always wipe, we don't have a cloth at the minute, so I have to use my sponge, and then it will automatically purge itself to clean itself out. So actually, if you have a little look at the milk, the quality of the milk texture is very good for an automatic machine.
Mm-hmm.
The coffee's not so good today, so I'm not sure how this is going to come out. You can see it's quite milky, this one. There's not much froth, considering I opted for a setting 3.
Skim milk.
Yes, it's true, it's skim milk. So,
okay.
Yeah,
I'm
there
sure
we are.
Nice.
Double podder latte with hot steamed milk. Enjoy! Not bad. Not bad at all.
Okay.
Okay, so along with the coffee machine today, it was also necessary to buy some coffee pods. So they had a number of selection of different coffees. We tasted some in store, a wide range of decaffeinated coffees, and also a lot of other standard coffees, Robusta beans, Arabica beans, and some flavoured coffees as well. So we decided to go for this pack of pods. So in this pack there are 150 pods of coffee. So we've got pods for a ristretto, Roma, we've got a lungo, we've got caramel flavoured, you also do get some decaf in here as well, which is a nice addition. So 150 pods, and the cost of that was 620 Hong Kong dollars. So that's quite a good deal. That will last us for probably a few months. As well as buying the coffee machine and the pods today, they also gave us a free gift, which comes in a very nice Nespresso box. And what we have here is we have 4 coffee cups, 2 of this size cup and 2 of this size, with some saucers as well. Oh, very nice coffee on a lovely saucer and cup, free gift. So total spent today on the machine with 20% off, on the pods and our free gift, was $4,050. Equivalent to about £390. I'm not sure about US dollars, but overall, good purchase.